show can't control where the movies begin or end. Because they use those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot, robot, call Cabot, Gypsy, Tom Turbo, Cruel.
You're wondering how he eats and breathes and other science facts. Then repeat to yourself, it's just a show.
I should really just
relax.
For a mystery science theater, 3000.
Seconds to commercial sign.
Hey everybody, welcome to the experiment.
Commercial sign in 15 seconds.
We're playing hide and seek with the elusive and inexplicable forces which control the universe.
We're still safe because the cosmic universe has its eyes closed and it's counting to 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd.
I wanted to play hopscotch with the impenetrable mystery of existence, but he stepped in a wormhole and had to go in early.
Commercial sign in 5, 4, 3, 2. Commercial sign out.
I'll be right back.
This program is brought to you by the Heartbeat of America, Chevrolet.
If America had never invented rock and roll, chances are it'd be something like this. Fortunately, we did. The new Camaro.
Let me stand next to your fire.
What else would you expect from the country that invented rock and roll?
I take your order? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Just a reminder, the fries you go out for are now in. Fast Fries from Orida.
Hello?
Thirsty, you need a squirt. Because there's nothing like our refreshing blend of citrus flavors. Give your thirst a squirt.
When it comes to food storage, this is nature's very own expert. So when she's storing her food, she doesn't waste time at her neighbor's container party. She heads straight for the Rubbermaid, because she knows Rubbermaid Servant Saver containers have a seal that never forgets to keep food fresh. And they're guaranteed for life. Don't you wish everything was made like Rubbermaid? Look for our squirrel in your May 23rd Sunday paper and save on Rubbermaid Servant Saver containers.
97, 98, 99, 100.
Ready or not, here we exist. Oh, look, the cosmic universe isn't even trying to hide.
Rats.
Oh, and the feckless Ubermunces are flexing their zeitgeist again.
Huh?
The scientist barking down my snorkel.
Oh.
Okay, this is how it goes down. There's the chorus, and then you come in after the bridge. Legato. Can you dig it? Okay, and then I start swinging like it ain't nobody's business. And that is if my chops are in shape. You know, chops. Forget it. Joel, what can I do for you?
What are you talking about? You called us.
Oh, that's right. I called you. I think you're supposed to do the invention exchange.
Okay, this is my invention exchange. It's called the radio arm saw. And it's based on the premise that carpenters for the longest time would have apprentices that would study under them and do some of the more mundane work. And now a lot of young people go right into the fast food industry. So none of the carpenters can afford them except for maybe Bob Vila. But what this has is a circular saw that I bolted onto a remote control car. All right, and you can pan it back now, Cambot, and we'll show this. And what we got here is a board, okay? I rev up the car. Okay, there it's going. It's kind of loud now, so just try to pay attention anyway. And it drives right across like that, and it saws the board right in two.
What's so great about that?
It's based on the premise that the further you are away from the saw, the better off you're going to be.
Oh, huh?
Oh, come on, shake it off, Joel. You're okay. It could happen to anybody.
You okay, Joel?
Yeah, no, it's all hot and it hurts and stuff.
Oh. Well, that doesn't look OSHA inspected or anything. But anyway, right now, Dr. Forrester is going to jam on our new invention. Right, sir?
That's right. Thank you, Frank. Now, earlier today, Joel, I removed my own head and fused it to the bell of this baritone sax. When Frank blows into the mouthpiece, I wail.
That's right. I press the valve down here. The music goes round and round. Whoa! And it comes out here.
Yes, I call this little invention Dr. Sax. Now I'd like to play for you some of my favorite John Coltrane charts. Hit it, Frank.
An evil supreme, an evil supreme, an evil supreme. Well, what do you think?
You may have just crossed that line. I've never seen anything so hideous, so immoral, so atonal.
Thank you. Oh, I've got to clean out a spit valve.
Thank you, Frank. Well, Joel, your movie this week is preceded by a little piece of tripe that's very close to my own heart, called The Phantom Creeps, and it stars our old friend Bela Lugosi as a lovable but fractured mad scientist. Bad print, bad sound, bad for you. Deal with it, joyless prole.
Oh, we got movie time! Goodness, it's creeping. It's really creeping.
Oh, it looks like a ding-dong with legs. Bird BB.
Bird BB.
Bird BB.
Sheila McRae, Art Carney, glad everybody.
That's how I looked like before my shave. Now let's meet the cast.
That's my roommate, Steve. He's always on the phone and always, always in the bathroom.
Cindy, she's not half bad, if you know what I mean. Kind of looks like Madonna.
Then it's Johnny and Ray. Johnny's the talkative one. Ray looks like Madonna.
There's Pete and Repeat, always sticking their patouilles where they don't belong either.
Those were just my friends. Let's meet the cast.
I forget who did what here. I say, shoot the picture. Let God sort it out.
Oh, the menacing power, that would be Con Edison.
Oh, yeah.
I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Maybe I shaved them too close. The ultimate test of the Helsinki formula.
Hey, I just invented the post-it notes.
Wasn't he one of the Smith brothers?
Yeah, either Trade or Mark, I'm not sure.
No, to put him in my stock pot.
I knew him, Horatio.
You're not gonna let that thing out again, are you? And suddenly, there's work to be done of it. Might get away like it did last time.
You dare mock me?
I created it.
I'm the god.
I can the control god. It or destroy it as I can you. You whom I helped escape from prison. I control it, but quickly.
You're gonna give him such a pinch. Ooh.
Boy, is he in a bad mood.
What's behind the panel, Johnny?
Cool. I'll see what good it is. The cops will never let anything like that walk down the street.
Shut up. He just plays tapes.
What could the police or anybody do against an army like them?
Well, they could give him a plastic hassle, man. That's what.
Hello, bud. I'm Milton, your brand new son.
Oh, what's the big deal? It's a big metal Richard Keel.
Hey.
Gomer Pyle reporting for duty, Sergeant Carter. Shazam.
Now, how much would you pay for an all-purpose monster like this? Wait, there's more.
If you controlled, you could crush all opposition and make me the most powerful man in the world. Hey, watch it!
Hey, nice speech, but he's trashing the place.
He's programmed to do Norm Abrams' job. Fixes in a jiffy.
Wait till I get him on the straightaway.
Dominoes.
There's a car outside. That will be my wife. She wants to
She's
take
got an
away.
Extra job.
She's afraid of what I'm doing here, yet she knows only a small part of it.
Aha. Uh-huh.
No, thanks
Let
for
me
the
go in and talk to him alone, Dr. Mallory. He's been angry with you ever since you refused to continue to work with him.
Thanks for the exposition.
He was working along lines contrary to the good of mankind.
I know. Hey, who doesn't? Give him a break.
Yeah. I hope I can stop him before it's too late.
I hate to have you face him alone.
Dressed like that?
I think he really cares for me. As much as he can care for anyone.
Except himself.
Oh, talk about vicious backstabbing.
You're not going to tell her about the new element you discovered, are you?
You mean Upsidasium?
I have accomplished what they told me was impossible.
A funny Gallagher routine?
Get me one of the magnetized discs.
But if you're determined to face him alone, I'll wait in there.
In a soundproof booth.
But won't your wife make that
silence? She knows nothing of our love.
I'm sorry.
No, don't do that. Dear. You scared the pants off me.
You're glad to see me?
Sure, yeah. As long as the lights are out. Okay, now, beat it.
I've been wanting a witness to my great crime.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh? Uh-huh.
I told Mallory and the others there was a way to induce a state of suspended animation that couldn't be told from death that I could find.
Play a Kenny G
they
album?
They called me a dreamer, a fool. But now I have it. And you shall see and tell them. Come.
You've really gone over the edge this time, Prof.
Oh, I love what you've done with the place.
Now, what goes on in here?
You see this disc?
This what? Is this.
Oh, I've seen this one.
Now, three, we've never met before, have we? Good.
What's here? Sea monkeys? Sea monkeys? Oh, looks like sea monkeys.
This is an outrage.
Ish.
It will not come to you.
Even spiders have taste.
Only to that disc, which I have put there by the plan. That disc there is magnetized by a positive ray with my new element, which is unknown to science. Mm-hmm. And this little spider carries the negative. Mm-hmm. And the two me...
Can the balloon juice, Prof, and get on with the parlor trick.
Do that snappy pattern.
Shopper always leaves you laughing. Ha, 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 ha.
I can see the string.
Whoa!
That's my new opening. What do you think?
No,
great, you just invented stop animation.
No,
the rear here is
on the same circumstances. It's too bad that Mallory is not here to see my triumph.
I have seen it.
You were spying!
Call it that if you wish, Alex. But you made no secret of it. Now my fear is, what are you going to do with it?
I'll put it in your shorts, you little stinker.
Not hand it over to the government, as you would have me.
I still think that would be best. It should be under control for the good of mankind. You would still receive credit for its discovery.
You just won't be able to do it in any clubs.
But possibly...
Never will I let it go. Already a foreign government had offered me millions. Perhaps...
thousands.
I shall sell to them. Don't you realize what a terrific weapon it would be in the hands of unscrupulous people?
Comedy club owners?
That is why they shall pay me dearly for it.
Alex, you must not.
Then it is my duty to inform the government at once.
Alex,
oh, what a look
please.
I'll give you.
God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change and...
All right. If it is your duty, do so by all means. But you will find it a great mistake.
What do you mean?
You shall soon learn.
The power of the Dark One.
I'm sorry, but he just can't help being creepy.
Your prescription's ready, sir.
Monk!
Oh.
Get the divisionizer.